Dude, how would you feel about just doing an upload where we're just doing missions and we're just talking about goats?
Cool, man. That's pretty good, man.
My audience can be like, what the fuck is wrong with these two?
Exactly.
Destroy the cones!
Oh, God.
Did you see a bunch of cones flying in there?
I did your bidding, Goat Master.
What the hell? Dude?
What?
You call me the Goat Master, dude?
Yes.
Dude.
What?
No. Okay, now again, like, Jesus. Imagine. Okay. Imagine a human goat, but it's naked and it has like a robe on him, but it's not really a robe, it's just all the wool, but it looks like a robe.
Whoa.
With like a really long beard, like how goats have it.
Yeah.
And yeah, just comes from the skies and just, hello my child, I am the Goat Master.
Oh God, I imagine he has a goat head though.
Yeah.
He has like a normal body, he's wearing his wool, his clothing, and just a goat head.
Yeah.
Dude, can we feed him straw?
Dude, that'd be the most derpiest looking thing ever. Just half man, half goat is sitting down and just getting straw with bare hands and just shoving it in his face.
Exactly.
Actually, dude, that'd be terrifying, dude.
I mean, at least you know he won't eat humans.
Well, goats eat almost everything they can eat, like shoes, clothes, plants, stuff, you know. They like to get on cars. Yeah. They're crazy.
Goats are derpy, dude.
They are.
What? What? Goat, dude. Goat.
The freaking goat, I swear. Goat.
Dude. I would do that. Alright, there we go. Do you wish you were a goat?
Boy. Sure.
Oh.
Smack. Hee 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 hee.
Hee hee hee. Yes, that man's right. God help us. Goat.
Goat.
Illuminati's goatadis. Whoa, sir. Watch that.
Yeah.
Oh shit! I'm in my building.
I'm confused. I like that voice you put on. You were like the most confused little boy ever.
Some hot product just came up. More expensive than a normal shipment, but more profit potential too.
Dude, I'm having fun with my little switchblade right now.
How did you feel about that?
Dude, you're like that same guy. Whose burrito is this? Yours. Okay.
I love that, man.
Dude, that was epic, dude. Whose burrito is this? Yours.
Oh.
Alright. Burrito is this? Yours. Okay.
Just, I wish that would happen one day. Dude, I can't believe I kicked you on this car.
Ouch. You cunt.
Why is everything so funny to me now?
It's Skedaddle, skadoodle, your dick is now a noodle. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Dude, hold on, let me check. Hold on.
Oh my, it's an actual noodle.
Dude, that would be scary.
It would. It would be sad, dude.
Yep.
Do you think that if I have a noodle PP, then will I still be pleasured, but then my partner wouldn't be pleasured? Like,
remember what she said. She will accept it no matter what. Okay.
That's sad, dude. That's sad.
That's sad.
That is sad.
How is it sad?
If I can feel and she can't, no, dude. Might as well chop off my cock. Might as well chop off my freaking silly string, dude.
Your silly string?
Yeah.
I mean, what if it's a hard noodle?
If it's a hard noodle, then it's basically gonna be a stick.
It could
or
be
a very dry
noodle. It could be a thick noodle.
A thick noodle? Dude, a thick noodle?
Yep.
Those are only myths.
It's a thing. What the heck? Oh, this is your clubhouse.
Yeah, this is my clubhouse.
Oh, I went to the wrong place. I thought this was my warehouse.
Dude. You took me to my clubhouse.
It was my warehouse. Same color, dude. Okay?
Same color, dude.
I think I'm drunk.
All done.
Job done. Oh shit, that's a train.
You just get on the truck, job's done. Come to the realization, look to the left. Oh shit, that's a train. As your eyes widen.
I didn't even see the train, I just heard it.
You didn't even look at the train, you just heard it from a distance. Oh shit, that's a train.
Yeah, pretty much. I was scared, dude.
You were scared. Just that sudden, you just hear it, sudden realization. Oh fuck, that's a train. That's definitely a train.
I was scared because I thought it was gonna hit the truck. And I was like, oh, I better get out of here.
Choo choo.
Dude, I imagine I go to the chair, I'm like a train turns by, I'm like, ah! Just starts freaking out. Start freaking out.
Boy, hell what? No, boy.
What?
Boy, get away from me.
Why?
Ah, cock. Wait.
Wait, I have to tell you something.
Oh, okay, never mind. Yee.
What?
I don't trust you, dude. Boy, I don't trust you, dude. Dude, I don't trust you.
Why don't you trust me with this golf
club? Dude, I'ma call Ellis and chase you down.
I just wanna play golf.
Play golf? Golf your nuts.
Alright, hold the golf club.
Boy, if I say golf your nuts, then your nuts are the golf balls. I'm not gonna go grabbing those nuts and placing them on the ground.
No. You just need to hit them. With a golf club.
With a golf club. Boy.
invading this lady. Watch out. That's
hi there.
Better. Oh, hold on. Nice to golf you. Hey, hey, sir. Hey, sir.
Ow, we calm hit ourselves.
Down. You calm down. Put her up. Ow.
Put her up. Dodge its max dies.
Pretty much.
Ah, beautiful.
Yeah!
You don't mind if I...
Yeah. Dude, I think it's super late, so I'm like super laughing right now. I think that's a situation. They exist.
They do? Holy crap, my life has been a lie.
Dude, that's because you grew up with white people.
I thought those were a myth.
I know. I opened up there, a world. I opened up a new world.
There can't be.
I know what his name is, Jonathan.
They can't be. You know what?
Yeah, his name is Jonathan.
Oh my god. Well, anyway, this is a place.
Well, got some towels. Some flags are towels. Got us some motorcycles.
This is our little inside custom bike shop you got, you know?
In here?
Yeah.
Customize my face. Alright.
And, you know, my little office is right there. Just
what's in here?
Mostly where, oh, that little room.
Oh, it's a meeting. Alright, let's have a meeting.
So, right.
What I call this meeting is for, I think we should buy goats.
Excuse me, what?
We should have a business and we should buy goats and sell full...
Goats. Goats. Only if it was a business. Only if it was.
Dude, it's an original idea. We should do it.
It is, but all I got is weed on the table and. Yeah.
Dude, we can sell high goats.
Oh my god.
I deserve a promotion for that.
You deserve a promotion, friend.
I know. It's great.
You deserve a promotion.
I told you.
You?
Vice President.
You're now Vice President, friend.
Did you put it forever so my face is on the wall?
There we go. Your face is up there.
But did you put it forever because every time I leave the organization, it'll go away?
Oh.
I know, I doubt
it. Let's see. Oh no, there you go. Present. Lifetime.
Yeah. Dude, I know my goat idea would go well.
Vice President. Lovely dude, lovely.
Yep.
Cool. Yeah, this is a place.
Dude, it's like, I'm Jerry. And then this is the Apples campaign. Separate high goats.
High goats. So, what are goats? Well, goats. It just reminded me of that one part of Rick and Morty. Well, what are apples?
Yep.
But instead of apples, it's goats.
All right.
What
are apples?
So, what are goats? Goats are goats. And when do we need goats? When we're high. So I give you high goats.
Do I get the promotion? Yes.
I did get the promotion. It's right there on the wall, dude.
Yes.
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 Dude, if I swear, if I was in that situation, that would be me.
I ain't seen a quarrel yet.
Are we waggling? Alright, let's waggle.
I thought you were good at this.
Nah, dude, you're the one who's good at waggling.
Wiggle waggle.
Only won once for me, my dude.
Okay, well, you already saw this place.
Yeah.
Let's piss off. Oh, and before you go, you wanna go pee pee? You know, we got a little restroom right here.
I thought that was that was the meeting place. Oh, dude, you have a restroom?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's a sad restroom.
What the heck is this?
Oh, you don't know. You're stepping on my piss.
Alright, dude. Well, I don't want to see you. I don't want you to watch me go pee, so.
Go pee? What?
I need to drain the lizard, and you're in here.
Oh.
Okay. Not awkward.
Dude, at first you sound like a freaking Chewy, like a Chewbacca. Yeah, exactly. So all of a sudden, once I leave, you turn into a Chewbacca and start pissing? You're draining your lizard? The hell kind of person are you?
I don't know. Alright, I'm done. What? It won't let me drink. I'm sad. A little honk afterwards.
Exactly. Alright. Let's go. Whoops.
Weed farm.